Okay, hey, what's going on? It's me. I'm back again streaming some good old Primal. I want to say that we're close to finishing this game. We're on the last round. Last I stopped off, Jen got controlled by the chicken man, so I guess now we gotta go and save her. So without further ado, let's see if I can actually make some progress and maybe finish this game within the next, what, 4 hours? I want to say that might be doable. So let's see. Furthermore, okay, so I guess I have to, oops, I guess I have to go to that stairwell section over there. It's a bit dark and confusing in here. Well, it's a lodestone though. Have so many of these stones, man. Am I going the right way? Since the other side. Is there a torch somewhere? Oh, I could control this. Was that blood? Or that lava? Oh, it's definitely lava. And I parked myself right under it too. What's this? Looks like I need a torch. Is there a torch somewhere? Do I have to go find a torch? Is something open? That's oil. Okay. Well, I'm a bit confused. What just happened? What's going on in here? Is there a torch somewhere over there? Well, it's more precursor eggs, so maybe I'll get that. That's right, I have no energy whatsoever. So it's lava. Best not jump in there. Oh, it's more eggs. Is that another stone over there? I can't tell. It hasn't. Yeah, it hasn't. It actually is another stone. Now, I'm curious though. Is there like a torch nearby? That's what I need for the most part. Which I don't think there's no torches. Huh. I came from up here, right? Yes, I did. Oh boy, it's another puzzle. Alright, so what's the dealio with this room? Oh, I didn't even know I could pick this up. Makes sense. Make sense. Something is missing. Wait, hold on, hold on. Let me see. Hold on. Can I put this in the lava? Come on. No. I need you to put it right on the whole screen, right on top of it, please. He turns to the left for some reason, which is weird. Maybe that was too big brain. That was probably too big brain. I guess that's not the correct method. There's something I'm definitely missing though, but I'm not sure what. Oh! Can I climb up there? Now we're talking. Damn. So I wasted like a good 3 minutes on that. Oh boy. It's all good though.
Light. The oil reservoir is empty.
Oh, the oil reservoir is empty, huh? Let's see. So yeah, I gotta go to the other side now. Oh, so that opened that. Okay. Yeah, I never paid attention to that up there. Makes sense. It's a chest here with nothing in it, huh? Oh, I'm shocked. There's a stone in it. Shiver me timbers. Calling me surprised. Okay. Interesting. Is there oil here? Nice. Great, we got the oil flowing now. Here we go. Boy, that took a little bit longer than I thought, but there we got it. Oh gosh, it's the bomber. Or is it actually the stones dropping that? What's dropping that? Oh, it's the stones. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's not good. What's going on here? Where are we now? The oil bathroom? Is that lava? I want to assume that is. Or it could be just hot water. I do know I might have to drain that though. Is that a door? Yeah, it is a door. I'm gonna have to climb up somewhere to probably get to that. Is there a surface I can climb on? Oh, that's the thing. Where do I start to climb? That's the question. Where, oh, where? This one has me a bit stumped. Oh, so that was making that noise. I'm like, what's that sound? Okay. Is there something that's climbable? I'm not really seeing nothing. I can't just jump into that. That's suicide, even though I'm sort of a rock monster. Oh, damn, you want to talk about a brother being stomped? Stumped? Trying to figure out. There has to be something here. Did I miss something? Oh, that didn't damage me. That's good to know. I don't really think I missed anything here. Give me some sort of hint. I feel like it has something to do with these walls here, but I have no clue. Interesting. That said, let me get some water real quick, because my voice seems very dry. Hold on, BRB. Okay, much better. My voice sounds super dry. There has to be some spot to climb. Ah. Finally. Okay. I knew it had to be somewhere I had to climb. I just didn't know where. It might not be this side though. It might be another the other side. Or can I just... Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind. I gotta do it like this, huh? Okay, we made it. Good. There we go. And thank you for the follow. Not sure how to pronounce your name. Was it Logan 07? I appreciate it. Thank you. What on earth? Where am I? So this is the pipe room. Okay. All right. Oh boy, where to start? Where to start? Do I climb up? Not even too sure. Seem like I might have to climb. Where am I climbing to though? Wait, do I have to climb all the way up? Maybe I might have to climb all the way up. Okay, so those are blocked off. Oh, it's an energy crystal. I might actually need that. I definitely need that. I'll take this, thank you. Can I turn these off? Nah, doesn't seem like it. Oh, there's a pipe there. Or is this a pillar? I have no clue, but this is definitely where I have to go. That's a tarot card down there. Where exactly do they want me to go? I assume they want me to go all the way down. Nah. Where do they want me to go at? What's this? It's a locked door? This look like a locked door. It was a locked door. Go figure. It's dark as hell down there. What's down there? Is that oil? Or is it just bad texture? This is very elaborate. Okay, where we going now? We going down? Looks like it. I be thinking that's oil, but oh, actually it is oil. Oh, I'm like, okay, yeah. Tell you, it's super dark down here. Okay, so do I have to climb up? What's going on here? I can't get under that? Damn. Oh, I could just push this. Well, okay. Malik's temple. I was about to say, isn't that the same name as that one boss from Elden Ring? But no, it's spelled differently. I think his name is Malekith.
The brave and the lunatic would dare to rouse Queen Malakel from her rest. Which have I here? Who are you?
Your pardon, lady. I am but a humble envoy of Lord Abaddon. I seek your majesty's guidance in a very delicate matter. I must firstly plea for your intervention. King Iblis has subjugated a companion of mine, a hybrid much prized by my master. A transgression which could prove dangerous to all of us. It is also my grave duty, I feel, to speak boldly, to warn you that your husband suspects your majesty of treachery toward him.
You are lying.
Majesty, it's true. He was in disguise, keen to test our loyalties, said he could reach the ear of the queen if we...
Oh, that. No, of course he suspects me. He is right to. Leaving his impregnable Hall of Gods to hunt for plotters, it's his favorite pastime.
Well, it is also true that he has recklessly captured a hybrid.
Doubtless he has. Advice now. While in Volca, You should aspire to emulate the strength of the djinn, and not our talent for deceit. Why do you lie?
Your Majesty?
You are no envoy of Abaddon. We have played host to Abaddon's henchmen and thugs countless times. You are not one of them.
Oh, she's smart.
He's trying a new type of henchman these days.
I have the gift of reading people, their inner thoughts. Be aware of that. Who do you serve?
Abaddon.
You are stubborn at least. Courageous even. And there is something deeper within you that I confess I cannot read. But I shall in time. As for the simpler matter, you serve Arella. If you have come to seek my help, you be wise not to anger me. And be plain. What is it you want?
I need to rescue this hybrid girl from your husband.
That is what you want now. Why did you come to Volca?
I have come from the Nexus with the last hope of saving us all. Our guardian, Kronos, has been murdered.
The Timekeeper is dead?
His heart cut out. The work of a hybrid. The orders of Abaddon. The Nexus has fallen to chaos already. It is only a matter of time before all the realms topple, Volca included.
For years I warned Iblis that Abaddon could not be trusted. But he has always been blinded by the Dark One's gift of immortality. And a pledge of influence beyond this realm. Now his greed may cost us everything. He may have been warned of your coming by Abaddon. Intercepted this hybrid for fear of her threat to him. Iblis always likes to strike first.
If you can help us, Your Majesty, you must.
If our dynasty is teetering on a precipice, allow me to decide what I must do. Where is your hybrid?
Let's see, so they have a marriage dispute going on.
His djinn essence has melded her will to his own.
Hold out your hand. Unlike the essence from Iblis, mine will not consume her mind. If you elect not to trust me, that is your choice. Now, rescue your hybrid from Iblis's power and return to me. With her, you will stand a chance. If you fail, then we may as well all join the ancient kings and the legendary corpse of Abdizir in the labyrinth beneath Volca. Oblivion would soon be no more.
Thank you, Majesty.
I ain't gonna cap. She going? What the hell? Where'd she go? The fuck? Did she turn into a fire abstract? Alright, whatever. I was gonna say, I ain't gonna front. She kinda bad. She kinda bad. I mean, we can make do without the chicken feet, but you know, she had the bosoms exposed. Her face wasn't that hard looking. It was doable. That said, it's time to go. Let's go save our Volca girlfriend with the funny hands. Where am I actually? Interesting. I have enough energy, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I do. Okay. So I guess let's go rescue Jen. Oh, we're at the beginning. Ah, okay. We're just on the other side. Wait. Huh? We're back here. Where the heck did she kick me? Oh, she kicked me off over here. I guess that makes sense. Another lodestone over here. Ah, there she go. Oh, you gotta fight her?
Glad you're still alive. This way I get to kill you myself.
Wait! It's me, Scree! We're allies! We're friends even, remember?
I don't think so.
You must remember me. We came here together.
Why in hell would I come in here?
You're not well, Jen. The djinn essence passed to you by Iblis has placed you in his thrall.
Well, I have felt kind of trippy lately.
See, you're not yourself at the moment. Let me help you, please. You don't really want to hurt me.
Help a lot more. Stay still!
Jen, you're making a mistake.
Well, she just closed the door. She telekinesis. She got telekinesis powers.
Try short stack.
Please. Please don't call me that.
Ooh, you don't like short stack, huh? What's the problem, half pint? Suddenly you're some kind of bonsai badass, huh? Well, come on then, Pee-wee, step up.
Right, young lady. You leave me no option.
Yeah. Bring it on.
she's swinging. She is swinging. Let me just get these stones. Oh, you're swinging. Relax, sister. Oh. Here we go. Here we go. So she has combos apparently.
Strong as an ox. Let's break Iblis's hold over you. Jen, how are you feeling?
Like I just stepped out of a mosh pit.
I'll assume that's not good.
Quantity recording?
Oh,
quality recording.
Since Iblis passed to you, made you his pawn.
I lost control. Did I do anything bad?
Well, yes, but no more than I'd expect under the circumstances.
What was I doing? Freaking out? Talking in tongues? Channeling Elvis?
Channeling Elvis?
You're back now, and that's all that counts.
Come on, Scree. I won't be embarrassed. Was I like some drooling wreck slumped in the corner? Because I have done that a few times on a night out. Oh. Oh my god.
I'm remembering. I hit you.
Well, we hit each other. It was six of one, half a dozen of the other.
I called you names. Scree, I am so sorry.
It's in the past now, Jet.
No, really, Scree. Your size is simply... It's not an issue for me.
Just drop it, will you?
Okay.
What size are we talking about here? Are we talking about his height?
Look, you'd better shift into the djinn aspect to check Malakel's essence is pure.
Now let's see.
Must kill Shorty.
Very funny.
Scree, wait up. I was teasing. You know you're a giant in my eyes. Oh, don't be so sensitive.
Okay, cool. Let me get these though, because I want to get these. Oh, you're Italian. Oh. Nice to get an Italian viewer, if anything. But yeah, this game is a cult classic. I remember playing this game way back in, like, I want to say 2005, I want to say. It's definitely a game that a lot of people know about. Only PC. I'm playing this on the PS4. It probably did it come out for PC? Is it on Steam? Cause I saw this on the PlayStation Store, and I'm like, oh, they got this on a PlayStation Store? I haven't played this game in so long. I don't even know if I beat it when I played it back in like 2005, but yeah, it's on PS4. Yeah, oh, it's the djinns. Come back to... Oh, I didn't kill it. I didn't finish it off. Did you come in? Thank you. Definitely do a lot of damage. So I think, okay, hold on, let me get some essence. As much as I like using the big swords, let me get some essence. Hold on. Make trap him in between. There we go. Oh, he actually broke through that. Yeah. Oof. I forgot this one. This one uses up a lot of energy. Holy shit. I used up so much energy. Here we go. It's still hard to get used to combat in this game. Combat is very iffy at times. He actually gets a lot of essence from the djinns and shit. I need as much energy as possible. All right.
To meet Malikel, the queen.
Can we really trust her?
Probably not. But no matter why she's helping us, I'm afraid we do need her. Your Majesty, I've returned.
That much I can see. Now, this must be your hybrid.
Hi. Occasionally people call me Jen.
Do they?
I hear you might have a solution to our problem.
I think you may be the solution. Long ago, Abaddon needed to guarantee an ally on Volker's throne. So he bestowed immortality on my husband. The gift he gave him was a heart stone that beats eternally in his chest. According to legend, the stone stays the ravages of time and sickness, and protects from the hand of both demon and mortal, but not that of a hybrid.
So it's the same type of stone that Lewis pulled out of Cronus?
Exactly. With that stone, the timekeeper may be revived. You must kill the king and take his heart.
You want us to kill your husband?
And take his heart. That is correct.
So that's the sovereign's secret power. And we can revive Cronos.
And stabilize the Nexus. And the realms would all survive. Yes. And here, I will take the throne.
What do you think, Jen? It's you who's got to do it.
Hell, since everyone else wants him iced, who am I to argue?
It won't be easy. The djinn are children of fire. Iblis's powers are strongest when the magma rises, and the volcano is already awakening. Now that you are lost to him, he will have retreated to his Hall of Gods. He will be expecting you.
Nice.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Time to go kill a chicken man.
Any idea what we should be doing next, then?
The gem Malakel spoke of. We need to find it if we're to save Kronos.
Alright, so I think it was this spot that opened. The lower chambers. This game sure about to troll with the empty chests. Oh, at least there was something in here. Nice, alright. Sword does big damage. Holy shit. The fact that these things are blocking is driving me nuts. Now, if I'm not mistaken, when he drains the energy from the chickens, the toucan sands over here, it seemed like he gets back more energy. Or maybe I'm just bugging out. I don't know. Oh, he definitely gets back more energy, for sure. Oh yeah, significantly. I thought I was bugging out. He definitely gets way more energy than I thought. I'm about to say, are all these chests is empty? I'm not complaining though. stone. I got a bunch of these stones. Oops. Remember, I gotta hold it down. Hold it down. About to say, is it really dark in here, or just me? Oh, he's dead. Bye bye. Well, it's a stone. Okay. Looks like I gotta go all the way down there. PS2 platforming.
No.
Guess you can break one of these if you want. I feel like we're getting close to the climax of this round.
I'll need Scree to help me with this.
Alright, we got going on here. Looks like I'm gonna need, so most likely need Scree to do some climbing. Okay. Climb all the way over there. Okay. That looks like a statue I can tip over, actually. Now that I'm looking at it. Oh. I'll take this. Is it a statue I could tip over? Oh, I'm about to say. There we go. We got us here, a makeshift bridge. Climb this thing. Nice.
You just stand there, watch and help me out here.
Hit me with a three-piece combo. What the hell? What's going on? What the hell? That was weird. You're not gonna get that one too? Oh, you just got the energy already. Okay, makes sense. And it's a rift gate here, that's good to know. Oh. I feel like it's always worth changing to the big sword rather than the small ones. Granted, the twin swords or twin daggers are faster, but I just want to get that big damage in so I can just progress through. Can't climb this wall? For real? Oh, jeez. Alright, let me just... I guess I'll just go down here. Being able to climb that wall would have saved me so much time, but it's whatever. Being lit.
Way too heavy. Let's try it together.
Sanctuary of Malata? Who on earth is making those nasty sounds? There's a stairwell over there.
It won't light. The oil reservoir is empty.
Okay, that explains that. So it's this guy over here. These, what are these, grenaders? But I said, why is he not taking damage? That's weird. Okay. So being over here gonna help me turn on the oil reserves. I don't really think it is. This looks like something completely different. Let me go back. I get the feeling I shouldn't be here yet. Curious, is there another stairwell on the other side? Let me get this. You shooting that? What is it? What are you confused for, buddy? My man freaking battering ram my shit. You telling me to come here? Piece of shit. Fuck you. Do I need to actually turn to stone for these? Some more stones. Now, what we got going on here? It's an altar. Interesting. Oh, is that I do some climbing? They're giving me a lot of lodestones.
For me to jump.
Too high for you to jump. I was actually trying to climb the wall.
It won't light. The oil reservoir is empty.
Okay. Here we go.
Not sure I can shift this unassisted.
I have to get Jen over there? How do I get over here? I am such a dumbass. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, let me go back. I am such a dumbass. I often forget that I have rope for a reason. I keep forgetting that. Okay. Okay. This is probably one of the faults I have with this game. I feel like a lot of things are just too tedious. Cause especially considering you gotta switch between characters back and forth in order for them to do certain things.
No good. Too high for me. No.
I think I switched to the wrong one. Yeah, I did. So it's the left side. Feels like I haven't used this form in a hot minute. Okay, now time to get Scree over there. Honestly, this game feels like it should have been a co-op game. With the way you gotta switch back and forth. Honestly, this game being co-op kinda, that actually might have been good, truth be told.
Way too heavy. Let's try it together.
Scree, could you give me some help here?
Now I gotta do all that again. Hey, hey. I honestly wouldn't have a problem doing all of this if Jen kinda like moved a bit faster. She's just so slow. So that was only one. Oy, oy. So it was four more. Okay. Alright, three more to go. Okay. So now that's on. Does that mean there's some oil in the reserves now? Say some light gonna come up in here. Can I control that? Or is it too high? Might be too high. You'll have to climb up a certain wall. Definitely not getting off here, okay. Down and climb the other wall. That makes two. Two more to go. She runs kind of fast in this form, but not that fast. Now this one here, is there oil in this one now? No, still no oil in this one. Okay, so let me go up here then. You alive? How are you alive, brother? I killed you. Now let's see. What is here? I mean, those look climbable, but hmm. So did that open with that door? I think it did. Okay. Can I climb this wall? No? Okay. Interesting. Perhaps I'm going to have to interesting. Wait. Interesting. To do, I probably have to put that. I guess the pillar. I guess that's what that is. Put it under the door so it can hold it. Okay, let's see. There we go. Perfect. That makes perfect sense. Oh, you did it? Nice. I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do for the next two torches. I definitely see they put most of the puzzles on this realm specifically. I'm like, it's just so many puzzles that I'm trying to figure out. Okay. How do I get Scree down here, though? How do I get him? I want to hope there's like a summoning stone somewhere. Oh. Okay. Got it. I got it now. Now I gotta backtrack all the way back to the little four-door area, little lava room. There we go. Now we're making some progress. All right. Get some more eggs over here. I want to say, I can't take over this. This world has a lot of lodestones, that's for sure. So you gotta do a lot of possessing over here. There we go. Nice. So there's one more left. One more left. Okay. Now, where is that last one at? Is the question. I have a feeling the last one is down here somewhere. Or maybe not. Okay. That was just a tarot card in the rocks. Can I climb up the rope? Game, let me climb up. Is it too close? If that's what it is, it's too close. Yeah, it was too close to the corner. Alright, so I guess the question leaves, where is the last one located? What room did I not go? Not even too sure. Wait, did I walk past the other one that I had to light up? I'm not even too sure now. I most definitely did. But is there oil in there though? There was. I walked past it. Yay. Now we're good. That shit is alive. I don't even want to deal with that. Let me just get out of here. Oh my goodness, that scared the shit out of me. I really don't want to fight none of you jokers. Just let me go in peace.
This must be
be a good guess. These statues are huge.
Okay, where to start from here? Where do we start? Maybe down here? Not even too sure. Can I jump that? Yes, I can. Oh, what's this? Can I not climb down? Oh, that's not brick. Oh, I really thought that was brick. Shit. What's going on over here? Oh. Did I actually send Jen the wrong way? I have a feeling. It might have to burn these ropes. That's what I'm thinking. But I'm not too sure. Let's see. Before I bring Jen up, let me go test that out real quick. I'm just assuming I might have to burn the rope as well.
Too high for me to jump.
Okie dokie. Well, scratch that. Okay. Oh, yeah, we definitely have to burn the ropes. All right. How do I get to that one over there? Oh. I have a feeling there might have been a summoning stone behind that pillar, but I have no clue. I might have to go back over there, honestly. How do I get to that one specifically? Wait, I think I see it. Okay. Where's Jeanette again? Is she at again? Oh, other side over there. I guess what I'll do, I'm gonna drop the rope down so she can climb down. Assuming I can do that. No. Oh, I could just, he could just climb down, huh? Okay. Nice. Okay, one more to go. This one has to be climbable. There's just no way. I had to go to a specific spot. Oh, game.
I think that's it.
Oh, game, you taunt me so. Alright. So, do I control this? These don't take a lot of low stone, surprisingly. What's the right time for this thing? Is it when it hits the ground? I think so, yeah. There we go. Okay. All right, cool. No. I wanted to throw the I wanted to throw the rope down. Can I switch my action? No. Hey. There we go. Use rope. You gotta be real specific. Where the hell did that come from?
Don't just stand there. This thing weighs a ton.
Oh my goodness. These things are exploding. That's actually kind of annoying. Thank you. Where's Scree at? There you are. Are you gonna let me charge up? How kind of you. Thank you. I appreciate it. You gotta love this game's AI. Letting me charge up like no problem. I greatly appreciate it. Man, this practically takes the whole energy bar to fill. It's great. Thankfully, he gets a lot from the degens, though. He gets way more than I expected. Sanctum. I feel like we're getting close to the end. I'm hoping. Oh, I think this is it. This is it.
You gonna share the joke, Your Majesty? Maybe we can all split our loincloths at the same time. You know, we really should get out more.
I hoped you would be so audacious, but the sight of you actually daring to enter the Hall of Gods is truly ridiculous.
Okay, get ready for the punchline. Try not to wet yourself. Keep a little dignity. I'm here to kill you.
I could sweat the pair of you into the speed of fire with one trifling exertion. But why should a glorious king lift his finger at all? How dare you pursue me to this chamber?
The bigger they come, the harder they fall. Don't you have that phrase around here?
Oh. What do we have here?
Extinguish the lights, Jen. The statue will be weakened.
Gotcha. Okay, so Scree is doing that. What is he doing? Oh, that's what he's doing. What the? He just flung him like a booger? Or did he hop over? You're supposed to make a bridge for me. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Why can't I get to the other side? Bye bye. That almost hit me, actually. That was pretty easy. Game? Oh, I'm about to say, what the heck is going on here?
You got there, friend. I think you're about to fall.
Pull me out of here. Please.
My head says no. My heart says no, too. Bad luck.
No! Malikin, my queen, are you going to allow this pair of treacherous outsiders to murder your husband?
Yes.
Well, she's straightforward.
Spell anymore. Why does he have to take this tumble at all? I mean, we got what we need. Can't we just take the heart and race straight back to Cronus?
Such compassion is rare indeed here in Volca. And you know, it is quite contagious.
Yeah, that fall.
But not that contagious. Iblis reigned through tyranny and corruption. He deserves no pity. Now, give me the heart.
What do you mean?
It is quite simple. Give me the heart.
Huh?
What? Why should I?
Do you see any way out of this chamber? I will show you the way. And you will leave with the means to revive Kronos.
Scree. Yeah, well, don't drop it like you dropped your husband, huh? Jeez, will you get Madame Butterfingers here?
What the hell?
An immortal queen in Volca at last. With this heart, I shall keep the most treacherous djinn in some sort of order. Arella would appreciate that.
Your Majesty.
That is all you require, believe me. And this is your way out of the Hall of Gods.
I ain't gonna lie, it looked like she was up to no good there, and she disappeared. Nice. What do we have going on here? Ah, I gotta get to that rift gate.
Like she could be trusted. A way out of here, my ass.
At the foot of that precipice, there is a rift gate.
How do you know? You been here before? Scree, we gotta go down, not up.
There is something I must do if we are to have a chance of surviving that descent.
Scree!
I must, Jen! This may be the last you see of me.
Scree, if it's that dangerous, don't go! What are you doing? Scree!
What is going on?
Out again. Oh my god, Scree! Scree! What did you have to smile about, great monk? I won't leave you lopsided, keep away.
Oh yeah, she still had his ear in his pocket. In her pocket.
You'd hate me wasting time blubbering here. We're on a mission, right? Goodbye, Scree.
I suppose you meant a great deal.
More than you could possibly know. So now you want to kill me too, huh? Well, that's just fine, Spikey, because I'm ready to...
That's no way to greet an old friend. One minute you're crying like a baby because you think I've had a fall, next...
Scree!
Oh, so that's what his true form looks like.
I prefer Abdazur, if you're capable of such a momentous adjustment.
Okay, don't push it. Because those tears weren't just for you. I mean, it has been an emotional couple of days. You remember that. Ha! General Abdazur. Wow.
Hold on tight to the djinn heart. It's a long way down, Jen.
Nice. Oh, man. Okay, I think this is it. I think this is the final show now. Let me save on the flip side.
No.
This is it, I guess. You're pretty big. Well, not that big, but big enough. Savior anyway.
Some welcoming committee. Guess the mayor was busy.
This is it, Jen. Now stand completely still until I step forward, and then you must run. Get to Kronos and push in that heart. Run, and don't look back.
The running I can do, the standing still isn't quite so easy.
Ready now. Bellas!
My pride. You disappoint me. You think you can hide a broken heart? Life is behind you, yet you stare ahead.
Oh, Sebastian Stan.
Lewis, I need that thing.
Evil Sebastian Stan.
Lewis is dead.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, we're getting right into it. Switching, huh? Oh gosh, underwater. Combat is so weird. Where did he go? Oh gosh, he's shooting. What is he shooting? Chaos energy at me? Ink? Oh my gosh, that shit is doing mad damage. God, gee. I got crystals to back me up. The hell? Where did he fly off to? Oh my gosh. That shit does so much damage. Tell you, man, the underwater is my least favorite part of this game. Where is he at? Who's? To me is doing that much damage? Bro! Hello? They gotta have like a couple crystals that's kinda expendable, but jeez. This is what we're doing, huh? Oh! What do we have here? Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Hello? What the hell? I'm a bit confused. What the? Am I supposed to, like, block it? What the hell? You're kidding. You're kidding. She dies in her sleep? That's next level. Yo, that's next level, bro. Holy shit. Okay. I did not expect that.
Committee. Yes, the mayor was busy.
This is it, Jen. Now stand completely still.
until I step forward, and then you must run.
Let me skip this. Holy shit. At heart. Run.
Don't look back.
The running I can do is...
Okay. I'm so stunned by what just happened. Jesus. It's a terrible underwater level. Okay, expendable crystals, all good. I just have to spam circle if anything. It's all good. Floor over there. I never noticed that shield there to keep it 100. Oh my goodness. I don't know. Oh bro, how do I? There we go. I took so much damage from that freaking laser. That's tragic. Okay. So, oddly enough, the struggle part isn't really against Lewis. It was actually against Abador, or Belazar. Sad thing is I gotta do that all over again. Oh boy. All right. I think I got it for sure this time. For sure I got it this time. Oh my God.
Oh
Okay. Time to spam circle. Here we go. I'm gonna grab the shield first before I do anything. Let me grab this first. Got it this time. This should go pretty good now. Just stop blocking, bro. Fight back. Where'd he go? Oh. I didn't expect him to jump into the laser again. I thought he had jumped out. This is it. Bye-bye. Go. What is the fuck was that? Oh, I guess I just had to get off that. Okay. I need you to get up the stairs, buddy, because for some reason I can't hit you up there. Some reason he can't hit me here. He done? All right. This is easy to dodge. Okay. Shit, I did it. Banish the demon.
Jen.
Lewis.
We pay the landlord some of what we owe the sleazeball leech. But then we carry on the party.
Yes.
That's okay?
Said so, didn't I?
No arguments? No? Are you feeling okay?
I'm just fine. You're back.
You look like a bootleg Tommy Lee.
Man, tonight there was some weird...
Lewis?
Oh, man.
Jen, you must take the harp to Kronos. It may be too late.
Damn. man. She feel bad for little girl, man. She can't even grieve. Titty physics. That was easy. She just went past. So much for not passing. Look at his arms. Mad stiff.
Lewis again.
He's gone now, Jen. There's just a chance. Nobody knows where the Well of Nexus leads, not even Kronos.
But it is said to lead on a path towards life.
There is no other hope. But do I have your
blessing? Oh, now she comes back? Where were you before?
Okay. You got it. Me and that boy are planning on a party.
Now, Jennifer, it is
time. it would be funny if he just landed like on the edge. He didn't even fall in.
My little girl is right. Any longer away and it would be harmful to you.
But what about Abaddon?
Indeed, we will have to remain on our guard, but the balance between chaos and order will be somewhat easier to maintain, now that my captain at arms is restored. Thank you, Jennifer. We are all in your debt.
Abaddon? Scree?
Goodbye, Jen.
I will never forget you.
Do you think you might endeavor never to forget me, only in my current form?
Not a chance, Rocky. Not a chance.
Well, that's it. We beat the game. The game is now done. I actually enjoyed that. I honestly didn't even remember the Bellazor part. That was one thing that caught me off guard. I remember having to switch to all four forms to beat Lewis, but that Bellazor fight was like, what? Okay. With that said, I'm gonna let this run and get some water, and oh shit, it's actually just getting close to 9 o'clock, so I finished this game just in time. An hour to spare at that, because I have an overnight shift at 10 o'clock. Don't scratch that, I have an overnight shift at 11 o'clock, but I leave like around 9:50 because I take the train and it takes me like maybe an hour or so to get to where I'm going. So yeah, finish this just in time. So anyway, be right back and get some water. I'm gonna just let this run its course. Ooh, epilogue. Nexus, is that the name of their band? That's kind of cool. Oh man, it's kind of a bittersweet ending, really. Coming soon. Ghost Hunter. This must have been a game that never made it into production. But yeah, other than that, you know, that was pretty cool. I got to relive a game from the past that I haven't played in such a long time, and I definitely enjoyed it. I have to get into playing games that I played back in the days, games that I don't really remember like that, and just give them a go again. But with that said, I need to get ready. Thank you for watching. I appreciate those that stopped by to watch the playthrough, and I will see you on whatever game I decide to, you know, bless y'all next. With that, stay safe and take care. Bye-bye.